Welcome back to Highlights with Ike. We figured since we're talking about, you know, songs from way back when and songs that maybe made a hit and then we didn't hear from the artist again, I would bring in some people who are self-acclaimed specialists in video and song making. Ladies and gentlemen, comedian SLK and our Tohwson the Wedding MC. Yeah, good to see you guys. Now, I'm not professing to know everything about you, but you're a comedian, you're an MC at weddings, functions, and all those things. How does that make you guys adept at music video making? Have you made videos before?
No.
How do you have any experience with knowing how to make a video that would be a hit?
The thing is, we work on weekends. So, Monday to Friday,
okay,
we have nothing we're doing with our life. So, we're just watching music videos. So, we obviously know... We obviously know how not to be a one-hit wonder.
In other words, we know what made Pasuma a wonder.
Okay. So they're here to give us some tips about how not to be a one-hit wonder. And I'm. Why don't you just go ahead and start? What are the things a young artist needs to know to make their song a hit?
Tips?
Yeah, tips.
We're already tipsy. Feel free.
Oh, you are. First thing first.
First things first. Let's go.
Gather all your money.
Yeah.
Everything you might have in this life.
Okay.
Your school fees.
Yes.
Give Clarence.
Clarence Peters.
Make sure he shoots your video.
Okay. It's important to have that.
Clarence shot it.
Clarence shot it. That sells the video.
Clarence did not shoot it, it's not a hit.
There's some songs that... There's some videos that have Clarence shot it, but Clarence does not know about it.
I'm getting it. So it's important to have that on your video.
Yeah.
Clarence shot it. That's the number one. What's number two?
What? Number two, very important. There must be cry in your song.
Tears, I think crying.
Get someone that can cry. Preferably Don Jazzy. If Don Jazzy can cry on your song... So many hits that Don Jazzy has cried on.
What do you mean, cried? I see what you mean.
There must be cry by you.
I see what you mean.
Either Don Jazzy or you.
Okay.
And you must always... Producers are very important. Producers will force you to sing. Even if you don't want to blow, you blow by force.
Okay.
Even if you don't want to sing, most of the hits, the artists did not want to record.
Okay.
The producers force them.
Okay.
You can tell from the beginning of the song.
Okay.
Like, for example, Adekule Gold.
Yeah.
Sade. They forced him to sing that song. He was complaining. That was his first line.
Ooh.
Oh. Even Kolomenta.
Kolomenta.
Yes, yeah. He was complaining. In fact, he complained throughout the song.
Kolomenta.
You must complain.
Yeah, you're right. I'm beginning to see your point. Okay, I'm beginning to see your point. This is crucial information. Your client shot it, tears, crying.
You must cry.
What else?
Another one. You need to make sure you don't have any lyrical content. That you do not make sense.
Sorry, that must have been a mistake. I think you meant to say you need to make sure that you make sense, right?
Not.
If you...
You do not make sense?
Not make
sense. How does that make sense to not make sense?
If you don't have lyrical content, there will be content with your lyrics.
Right.
I don't know about this point, this tip you guys are giving. Give me an example.
Look at
I don't
this
think
song
this makes
now.
This tip is right.
I say, sure, boy. I go to bang 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 bang.
What is the meaning
of to bang bang? Please.
Wait. I mean, okay. You guys like it.
Okay, you do have a point.
Other song.
There's,
You do have a point.
Ike, can I ask you a question, Ike? Ike.
That's the job.
You see what I'm talking about?
That one enters.
What's the meaning of baby pana? Or baby rubber. That's how to make a look at you. Look at you.
You're right, you're right. This thing is true. Yeah.
Then also, what? In addition to not having lyrical content, be sure to repeat your lyrics as often. Make sure you don't have anything to say, but just say one word. Say something or one line. Repeat it over and over again. For example, Shantizu. Count how many times he said this thing. I think his girlfriend is deaf.
She's deaf.
At 8 times, baby Shombomi.
Baby, can you hear me 8 times?
She must be deaf.
Even the pastors that do miracles don't ask that long.
That's terrible.
Yes.
That's terrible. Okay, at least give me just one more tip and let's round it up because of time. What else can a young artist do in their video or their song to help it blow?
There must be a popping. You either pop champagne or you pop the other one via twerking.
So something has got to pop.
You need twerking.
There's got to be a popping.
There has to be
vertically,
a twerking.
Horizontally.
Yeah. Let there be twerking. Twerking.
Combustion.
That sounds like a biblical statement. Let there be twerking.
And there was twerking. Just in case you don't know what twerking means, it means a violent movement of the posture.
No, I'm just gonna.
Is she going to twerk first?
Come on.
Is that twerking?
Uh-uh.
Serious? Oh, God.
What's wrong with your back?
It's okay.
Is that what you're talking about?
Let's ask our judge.
Sorry, please, is this what you're talking about?
It's not twerking for me.
Have you tried?
This is not twerking for me.
You look like you're in pain.
Well, sorry. See, listen. Don't get us wrong. You're a pretty girl and everything, and it's just the typical case of someone not knowing how to use the equipment that they have. Just come first. Stand one side. Wait, move, please. Let me ask the audience.
No, let me see anybody.
No, wait.
I can do it better than me.
No, trying to say you're like our country. No, you have it, but you can't use it.
Yeah, you know, like. Is there anybody else who might be able to twerk better than this, please?
Yes, I would like to try. Let me try.
Wait.
Here, I want to try.
A guy.
Try me.
Let's have.
Come as you are. All right. All right, so.